Not everyone's smart enough to make a living as a doctor, or a lawyer, or an astrophysicist. In fact, some people struggle to write their names in dirt with a stick. You know the way roosters wake you up in the morning? Well, this guy provides the same service.
Good morning!
Work-based pranks are the best. Sorry, I meant the worst. If you're gonna get a battery replaced at this garage, then make sure you go on the new guy's day off. That building with the large windows is definitely not a goal. Rising fuel prices clearly don't matter to this guy. Has he ever heard of a funnel? If that was anything heavier than a mattress, then he would have ended up with a wife sandwich. And now, the accidental pig riding championship. Is this even a prank? Or did they just say, stand there so we can pour cement on you? Doesn't he realize that wheels tend to go round? And as far as we know, he's still tightening that nut to this day. Would you let this person sell you a motorcycle? And the award for worst pool cleaner and possibly dirtiest pool goes to... Have you ever seen a bottle of champagne urinate? Who needs a lumberjack when you've got one of these things? This kind of drifting just isn't as cool as the other kind. These brick layers are on the verge of becoming brick sleepers. As a carpenter, this guy really isn't up in the Noah class.
Oh my God.
If there's one thing that connects every kind of trade, it's messing with the new guy.
The longer you wait, the more water's gonna fill in the hole.
Guess what? If someone tells you to cut into a water main pipe, there may just be water in it. Sometimes the car cleaner is even dirtier than the car. Ah, the fine and non-existent art of drilling holes into bricks without making them crack.
But do you think you can do the holes without the cracks?
Yeah.
Oh man, you got another crack, bro.
This is how you play Beyblade on an industrial level. When using water to cool down a drill bit, make sure you're pouring the water onto the drill bit. That's just basic high school science. This guy's such a good welder, he can literally weld anything, including himself into a cage. Doing a lonely construction job doesn't mean you should be deprived of a dance partner. Here's a less delicious version of those cake face videos.
Dad, now you finish coffee.
If you've ever completed a workplace safety course, you'll know that the best way to stop a runaway machine is by hitting it with a ladder. This was his first and last day as a forklift driver. If you think you're useless at DIY, then don't worry. You could be this guy.
Stupid.
This is the way construction equipment acts first thing on a Monday morning. Definitely a few hot topics in the news today.
Rain. 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 Rain.
This This gives new meaning to the phrase, getting a lift to work. Yes, there's nothing more fun than sending your work colleagues into cardiac arrest. Just a guy washing a tire. Hang on, why is he washing a tire? Sometimes you get so busy at work that the only way you can relax is by filling a Pepsi bottle with air. Bullied tree gets revenge. Maybe this should be in one of our instant karma videos.
Damn.
The wheelbarrow is responsible for more loss of human dignity than any other item on Earth. This is probably not the guy you want drilling your teeth. What's a foolproof way to embarrass the new guy? Yeah, you guessed it, a wheelbarrow.
See way, okay.
Another classic construction prank, the infinity fuel tank.
Fuck, I thought it would have clicked by now. It must be really empty.
Now, we're no experts, but we're pretty sure that's not how you start a power tool.
You gotta push faster.
Never back up into a pile of sand, because it's, well, sand. When you drop a stink bomb into your colleague's porta potty, in addition to the stink bomb he's dropping himself. Aw, look at this guy with his cute little baby barrow. Here's someone who breaks rocks just like a sloth. Never piss off a guy with access to several tons of sand. This is the world's most expensive car wash. You need a new windscreen every time. When they asked this guy to plaster every surface, he decided to take it literally. Another new guy clip. This one is having trouble with a cement mixer.
Keep tapping on it.
We all know that you tighten something up by tapping it with a sledgehammer, right?
Come on, hand, hit it. It's gonna tighten up.
When you completely miss the point of a shovel. And now a demolitions expert. Demolition idiot. How to turn your coworker into a rabbit. Here's someone performing a good deed by releasing a trapped cow. A trapped killer cow. Apparently, there are some places in the world where funnels just don't exist. Coke. You can't beat the feeling of hiring people who are completely useless. When this tractor ended up on its side, this guy came along to help. Make things worse. If you see a forklift moving like a bobsled, then you might want to get out of the way. You know how Doctor Who's TARDIS is much bigger on the inside? Well, this isn't the TARDIS. This driver's reaction was probably slightly ruder than hey. This van says custom marine on the side, and we all want our luxury yachts customized with a van, don't we? This truck is too long for that street, or any street, or any location at all. If you've seen that trick where a magician removes a tablecloth, leaving the dishes intact, then this is nothing like that. If the thing you're lifting with your forklift lifts your forklift, then something is not right. You get the feeling this guy isn't a member of Mensa, or even the local jigsaw puzzle club. Want to work out using no energy whatsoever? It's a good thing that cats have 9 lives. We also played with scales in kindergarten, right? Well, maybe this guy didn't. If there's one place nobody wants to be trapped in, it's in a portable toilet. Here's a new Olympic sport, drunk bricklaying. More porta potty humor now, because there's nothing funnier than a man covered in his own feces.
Spit on it, see if there's any bumbling.
Ah, the old spit on this tire to see if it's flat routine.
All right, I don't think it went flat. We're good.
How does someone get into this much of a mess with oil? Well, without going to war in Iraq. Always remember, safety first. Or last, in this case. Peter Pan was always losing his shadow, and this woman can't get rid of hers. It's the first rule of the highway code. Mud just isn't good to drive on. Isn't mixed cement supposed to come out of the mixer rather than go in it? When your shelf display is absolutely perfect for a slapstick comedy routine. We believe this game is known as Prank Tetris. With that many wheels, you'd think he'd at least get one of them on board. Here are three guys working really hard. Well, okay, two. Well, okay, one. Well, kinda. It's never a good sign when your soil wobbles like custard. Just a woman hugging her grandfather, clock, in the back of a truck. Nothing weird about this. Another genius forklift driver, opening crates so others don't have to. You don't have to be a genius to click subscribe, although you would be an idiot if you didn't. So subscribe!